Namaste and good evening to all our respected audiences and our online viewers.